Perspectives define how information is arranged for a workspace in OpenText Extended ECM. You can individually configure your business workspace with the Perspective Manager. Let's explore how you define the layout. On the Global menu, click Enterprise and scroll down to Connected Workspaces. Click Workspace Types. Open the Workspace Type Request for Quotation. Click the General tab. And then manage perspectives for this workspace type. Next, we will design a new layout. Add a name for your layout that will help you remember your perspective. Every workspace has at least one rule for the workspace type. You can add additional rules that define when to use the perspective. For example, to define an individual perspective for a specific group of users. Here, we will stay with the present rule for the workspace type. Now click Configure. Here you can design the perspective. The widget library offers a set of widgets that you can add to the perspective. You can place the widgets into the working area. Use the Options pane to configure the widget. You can also create a new tab and then add widgets. Click Create. Thank you for watching.